Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another afternoon of Music in the Atrium here at the Princess Margaret Cancer Center. We're so glad you're able to join us for the next hour of live music with this wonderful group behind me. And you're in for a real treat today, so without any further ado, I'm going to pass it over to Solidaridad Tango Trio.
One, the first piece on our program is Por Una Cabeza, which you might recognize as very famous tango, which was used in many movies, the most notably Scent of a Woman, and is written by the iconic Carlos Gardel. Good afternoon, everybody, and thank you for listening. This is an afternoon of tango music, and the next piece we are going to play for you is by a contemporary composer from Argentina. His name is Ramiro Basho, and this piece is called Barrio Sur, a little southern neighborhood in Buenos Aires. The next piece is a dance piece called a milonga, which is a very traditional kind of dance that goes with the tango, and this is called la trambera. Thank you. Tango is a very nostalgic kind of music, and the next song captures that. It's about a little Parisian girl that the composer encountered on a very dark and misty night, and she's by herself, and he dedicates this tango to her.
Thank you.
different kind of arts called Romance of the Barrio. And Shannon and I are going to step away and leave you in the very capable hands of Sybil. I'm going to play for you a beautiful tango cello solo, which is quite rare. It's called Tango para Ilaria. It was dedicated to the great cellist Stephen Isserles, if you know that name at all. And it's written by Carter Gray, who is the current first cello of the New York Philharmonic Orchestra.
Thank you.
the best known Argentinian composer. It's from an opera that he wrote called Maria de Buenos Aires. And this is my arrangement for our trumpet.
Thank you.
written by the bandoneon player in Astor Piazzolla's band or the bass player. And it's a lot of fun. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
look us up on Instagram and Facebook and our website. We have a concert coming up on Saturday evening, which there will also be a live stream on December 2nd. So Friday night and Saturday night we are playing in Toronto and Mississauga, respectively. So we'd love to see you there. The following piece is an arrangement of the second movement from Piazzolla's beautiful suite of Histoire de Tango, titled in French, you might know this, because Tango was huge in Paris, and he lived in Paris and worked in Paris. And half the 1930s is perhaps a representation of the great era, the classic golden era of Tango. And this piece is often performed either with piano and violin, or bandoneon, or guitar and violin solo, or flute solo as well. But we have worked it out for our violin and cello combo. So this is Catholic 1930 from Histoire de Tango.
Thank you.
great mentor to Astor Piazzolla was an Argentinian composer named Alfredo Gobbi. And he was a famous hedonist, he was an alcoholic, he was, he lived a big life. But then his little daughter fell ill with typhoid and she was on the brink of death. And even though he was not a religious man, apparently Gobbi said that he prayed, and he prayed that her life would be spared, and that if he were spared, he would write a great tango as a prayer. And this tango is named Redención, Redemption in Spanish, and he dedicated it to Jesus of Nazareth in gratitude for believing that his daughter's life was saved. I'm not a religious person, but the story is quite beautiful, and it shows us how, in many ways, the spirit can mean so much. definitely be a Tango classic. You probably all know it. It's called Oblivion by Astrid Solve. This brings us to the end. end up our little musical offering to you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Andrew and Princess Margaret, for having us here. This is amazing. We are Solidaridad Tango, and we are North America's first and only all-woman tango ensemble. This is just three of us, but we are actually a big band. So we're really honored to be here with you today. I'd like to introduce us. On double bass is Shannon Boywater. On cello, Silva Shanahan. My name is Aparna Hathe. The next piece is another fun little milonga. It's one of my compositions. I'm also a tango dancer, and I don't drive. And so everywhere I go, I've got to take the TTC. And what happens is I'm going to go dancing, and the TTC always breaks down. And I'm stuck there waiting to get dancing. But this is a song about that. You can hear the TTC chimes in there. You can hear me trying and wanting to go dancing, but not quite getting there. I hope you enjoy. Sorry, it's called On the TTC with Troilo.
Thank you so much. Let's have one more round of applause for this wonderful group, Solidaridad Tango. Thank you so much for joining us this afternoon. I hope you enjoyed the concert. As a reminder, we do have live music here every Wednesday on the second floor, Princess Margaret. And for that, I'd like to thank the Tauba and Solid and Spiro Family Foundation, who has supported this program for 27 years and on we go. So it's wonderful to see you. Thank you. It's so wonderful to have live music here. It really changes the space, and I hope you enjoyed your afternoon. Next week's concert features a doctor that works in this hospital, Dr. Armin Gerbitz, who works in the transplant unit on the 14th floor, who is also a cellist. So he will be coming with a wonderful pianist named Ricker Choi and his wife, who's a clarinetist, and they'll be playing some beautiful chamber music. So if you're here next Wednesday at noon, we hope to see you here on the second floor for that concert. Have a wonderful week, and hope to see you then. Thank you so much.